it's very important in a relationship that we first have to respect ourselves in order to have a relationship that is respectful. Because people will treat you the way that you feel that you deserve to be treated. If you look at abusive relationships, which is one of the things that we spoke about last week, the abusee frequently has lost respect for themselves, has lost self-esteem, and then it's almost as if they're calling for abuse. When you feel good about yourself, nobody will abuse you.